Namaste. This is Shoma Kaikini Singh, and I'm so happy to be sharing the ideology and inspiration behind the video that you are watching at the moment. This is a choreography from our theme Raag, and it is on the composition Shanti Mantra by Ravi Shankar ji. It is a beautiful composition that is so inspiring, and that is the first step to the Nitnidhi style of dance, where all the music that is used is very emotional and engaging, either in an intellectual way or in a very spiritual way. So the basis of the Nitnidhi style of dance lies in the feeling one gets when they listen to a composition. So ideally, in the classical method, one would break down rhythm, the lyrics, meaning of the song, and maybe its historic significance. Whereas in the Nitnidhi style of dance, the entire focus is on the emotion and how one feels when they listen to a particular composition. And as a result, actually, of the choreography, our audience ends up feeling a lot of emotion, because we are expressing the emotional quotient of any composition, and that leads to certain patterns that come into my mind when I feel something. And I think this happens to all of us. The moment we feel an emotion, there are these patterns that come in the mind, in the brain. And if you can focus on those patterns and develop a sensibility to understand those patterns. So for this composition in particular, what I saw was an astral belt, a beautiful universal imagery that just struck me, where I saw, you know, various planets and stars and different divine bodies that we have probably not even recognized as yet scientifically. And I just saw their movement in infinity, and this kind of divinity in their gait, and the way that they moved across the infinite space, and the divine choreography of that entire vision that I saw, and the magnitude and magnificence of that vision. This is a moment that I really wanted to address. It's so beautiful that there is this pause and there's nothing happening here. And it's some moment where I just imagine that maybe the audience is taking a deeper breath, just relaxing a little more, and getting acquainted with this energy that Nitnidhi is creating with its dance, and of course the music that supports, the costumes, and the entire magnitude of dance and music in itself. Of course, the Nitnidhi style of dance is so beautifully inspired by Kathak. And a very interesting point to note is that the Nitnidhi style was actually invented or created even before I started learning Kathak. So I used to learn Bharatanatyam at first, and I started seeing these choreographic patterns that I have never seen earlier. Of course, उस ज़माने में सोशल मीडिया नहीं था, बट इट नेवर हैपेंड टिल टुडे. आई हैव नेवर सीन इट सीन दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ अ स्टाइल एनीवेयर. And I knew even back then that there was no style like that, and I was seeing something that was a product of my imagination of dance. And I also realized that the crux of this was in the style of Kathak and not in the vocabulary of Bharatnatyam. So I felt the need to pursue Kathak only because I was seeing the Nrityanadi style of dance. So the Nrityanadi style is actually inspired from Kathak and not by it. So it actually, Kathak lends itself to the style and is not really a product of me being the student of Kathak. Then for me, it became very, very important to uphold the sanctity of the style of Kathak, and that was very, very important to me, and it still is. Therefore, Nrityanadi is a Kathak institution. We primarily focus on and develop and work with Kathak in a very dedicated, sincere manner, and the Nrityanadi style is a parallel style of work that is done at the institution. And only when we master Kathak and understand its nuances can we move on and learn and pursue the Nrityanadi style of dance. So here you are seeing different clips from different times that this performance was done, and you will be able to see how the stage and the dimensions of the stage differ and add value to the choreography. Another interesting thing to note is the way the entire choreography comes back into the point from where we began. So we began in a particular way and it comes back into that which is the starting point, which even Kathak mein some jo hai, the starting point is called our home, where we begin and then we come back and we end there. So this is the whole beauty of this choreography. And I really hope that you enjoyed understanding its nuances and its directions. Thank you so much for watching and listening, and thank you for your support. Show.